always hear about the greenhouse effect and how it's caused by factories and cow butts. But what is a greenhouse gas, really? Well, greenhouse gas is not one particular gas. It's actually numerous different types of gases. Water vapor, methane, carbon dioxide, chlorofluorocarbons. Nailed it. It's any gas that traps energy from the sun in our atmosphere, preventing it from bouncing off the Earth and back into space. It's what gives us a warm, consistent climate, just like the greenhouse in your aunt's backyard does for her plants. Without greenhouse gas, the average temperature on Earth would be 0 degrees Fahrenheit, and we'd all have to invest in mittens and, well, coffins. We couldn't survive at those temperatures. The problem is, too much greenhouse gas in our atmosphere will make the temperature rise even higher. One way we're making more greenhouse gases is through carbon emissions, which is why there's an effort to curb pollution. If we can stop creating excessive greenhouse gases, we can slow global warming. To see another short science explainer, click here now. Some of you may know what the E stands for. Energy, and the M, mass. But do you know what the C is? Nope, not cats. That C is the speed of light. And please subscribe, we release new videos every day.